There's a lot of us.
It's all the way around the whole building. All the way around. That's awesome.
Robert Kennedy. He got a good parking spot.
Yeah. I do. Yeah, how we met at the homeschool.
Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you.
Yes, I'm doing it. I was thinking about how we know what
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for coming out. president.
Yeah.
Let us go to school. 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 Let us go to school.
Let us go to school.
Let us go to school.
Let us go to school.
No problem.
Amen.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you. Thank you.
Responsibility to vindicate our constitutional rights, not to judge your religious practice or belief, but to understand that in a country like ours, you are entitled to that belief. And unless there is something much more compelling that has been demonstrated here, that set of beliefs cannot be trampled. And we must establish that set of principles. And if we do not establish it here, we have to go higher. We cannot rest if these principles are basic. So thank you for all being here. Robert Kennedy Jr. wants to say something as well.
And England. And this is what distinguished the American experience.
that this was fundamental to the American experiment with self-government. And today we should not be subverting it. We should not be eroding religious freedom. Today, in an epoch of intolerance and anger and polarization, we should be bringing people together.
Yes. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!